So thanks, Lauren. You know, there's a classic study in psychology that has to do with availability heuristic, and it revolves around the question you were just asked, which is, are we more likely to die in airplanes or automobiles? And when people are asked this, they tend to overestimate the likelihood of dying in an airplane. And in fact, the statistics show just the opposite. We're much more likely to die in an automobile. For instance, in the US, about 30,000 people a year will die in automobile crashes, and only about 100 or so will die in plane crashes. So in fact, planes are much safer than automobiles. So even though we know these numbers, we're still more afraid of flying than driving. Why is that? Well, as it turns out, there's a thing called vividness, and vividness is related to availability and accessibility. So when we hear about a plane crash, it's horrific. A lot of people die all at once, and that makes it very vivid in our minds, very accessible, very available. So when we think about flying versus driving, we're more likely to think of dying in a plane crash because it's a vivid event, and that's availability.